We're back with episode 40 of the Skye Sisters. Today we're going to spend some time with Crystal as she starts making wedding plans. What sort of events will she have on the agenda? Let's play and find out. So, if I remember correctly, they had the engagement party before she moved. So, we need to get a few things taken care of for that. She still needs to forge some stuff here. Oh, she needs to take care of her critters. Okay, come. Scatter feed. Collect eggs. Clean your cow. Milk your cow. It's still got food, so. And she's still scared of ghosts. Oh my gosh, she still hasn't gotten rid of that. That is nuts. Okay, so let's go ahead and put some things on the calendar. Let's go down here, add a wedding event. Let's do a family gathering. Who else do we want to invite? You know, we might as well invite Lily and Jeb. We're not going to invite Caleb because he's going to fight with the werewolves. Oh crap. What do I want to do? I don't know where we want to do this, though. Now, let's just do it at home, and we'll get all the crap that she needs for that. Oh, event time on. Oh, okay, an event is already scheduled at that time. Let's do 5 o'clock then. And we need to get some... We are going to do... trying to think what all kinds of random crap she can use. We might move that here. Like the toasting bucket, gravy fountain. God, that sounds so good, actually. And that for toasting, and then some tea. And we can move it back after. What kind of treats does she have? Okay, with her animals, who do we have? Oh, it's her sister. You're gonna come over later anyway. Okay. Oh, that's right. She's right by the waterfall. She can do fishing. Is there anything she can harvest over here? I don't know if it's a gold event or not. Okay, go away, Fox. I really hope there's like desserts and stuff on here. There is not. Yeah, I'm just gonna kind of let this run on its own. How long do these things last? Just, like, until everybody meets the goals and goes home, or? I don't know what it is. Every time I'm in here, my beasties decide that they just have to start going absolutely apeshit. Is there an attic? There's not an attic in this one. I know there's one house here in Henford on Bagley that has an attic. Really? He adopted a dog. Fantastic. I thought I turned that off, but maybe I didn't. No, it was horses. I turned off adopting horses. Do we want to do our batch party too, or do we want to do that tomorrow? Like, sim tomorrow, not today, tomorrow. Milk. Oh, cool. She leveled up her gardening. Would you move things? Oh! That counted as harvesting? Really? Cool. That makes me quite happy, actually. Clean your fucking house. Yeah, let's do the bachelor party tomorrow. Oh, let's edit that. Some other time. I mean, they're already all invited anyway. Let's see how the bachelor party goes. Because some things with the wedding stories pack are broken and some things work alright, so it's just kind of... So far it's gone alright. Would you quit trying to fuck around with the boxes, please? Well, that was easy. Dude, really? Go away, creep. Animals doing. They're being so nuts. So like they meet their goals and then I guess I just kind of let them hang out and do their thing. I mean, in a way, I guess it's kind of broken that way. Okay, I guess the party's over, so she can go home now. Why can't you go home? Oh, too many people standing in her way. That would do it. I'm kind of afraid to do the wedding event now, based on how, like, stupid easy those last two were. Okay, honey, go. What are you doing? Oh. Go to bed. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. That was actually kind of a lame bachelorette party, but... No. I promise you, it was a lame bachelorette party. Milk cow. Collect eggs, clean coop, scatter feed. I probably should have done that in a different order, but you know, whatever. You know what, water? Oversized crop. I don't think she'll have that by then. Llama fair. Chicken fair. Garden fair. Maybe we can get some nice chicken eggs for that, but that's a ways away still. Flirt with Jeb? Seriously? What? What? Oh shit, he aged up! No. Animal treats. Can we make animal treats? Create animal treats. There we go. Friendly. Is that it? That's all we can do? You know, fuck it, we're gonna go with a carrot. Did she age up too? Because I'm gonna be mad. She did age up. Did I? I don't remember fucking aging her up. Yeah, I do. Never mind. Oh. Just so y'all know, I've had a lot going on the last couple of weeks, so it's like, what did I do? What have I done? Because I usually record my episodes. Let's give this one an apple. Aww, we lost a bunny. What else does she want to do? See three gifts from rabbits or birds, competition, max relationship with beasties. Yeah, what, really? That's not weird. Look at all the freaking mushrooms. Pick strange mushroom, pick strange mushroom, pick strange mushroom. I might be able to make some cool shit with that. Oh, and that's absolutely. Like, I haven't been on Social Bunny at all. I don't know why it's giving me that notification. Where are you? Come down here and pick the mushrooms. One spicy, one lovely, and one charming. Okay, go home. Spicy, charming. Should I plant the mushrooms? Because these will give me cool shit for treats. You know, let's do it. Let's plant some mushrooms. For shits and giggles. Plants. Summer and winter, charming mushroom, year round, fall and spring for the lovely. Okay, darling, go to sleep. All right, that's a wrap. Thanks so much for joining me today. I am excited to see how this is all going to turn out. So please, as always, like, comment, and subscribe for more Sims 4 content.